Welcome to Chances Cooking, and today we are going to make drumstick leaves dal. It's very yummy and very simple to make. For this, you need drumstick leaves. Clean them and take out all the leaves. The drumstick leaves are washed and ready. And take 1 cup of masoor dal, red lentil, and add it to pressure cooker. Add 2 cups of water. Now we are going to add 3 medium-sized tomatoes, chopped finely. Add it to pressure cooker. Add the drumstick leaves. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, and pressure cook it up to 5 whistles. Now get ready with the seasoning. Add 2 tablespoons of oil to the pan. Once it warms up, add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard, 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, and curry leaves, and pinch of asafoetida, and 1 red chili. Add 2 teaspoons of tamarind paste. And cook it for 1 minute. And add 1 tablespoon of salt to dal and mash it nicely, and add the seasoning to it and mix it all together, and you can serve with hot rice or chapati. It goes very well. It's very yummy dal. It's a very healthy dal. Please try the recipe and post your comments, and don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you so much for watching.